Queen Elizabeth and Prince Andrew visited Prince Philip in hospital on Wednesday for the first time since he was admitted on Monday. Officials said he will likely remain there for a few days to treat a bladder infection, an infection that forced him to miss much of the Diamond Jubilee celebrations. It is not yet clear if Philip will be released in time for his birthday on Sunday.
Oh, he's mending very well, thank you very much indeed. Nice to see you.